If there's something strange, if there's something weird, who are people gonna call?
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call?
We're the Ghostbusters.
In case you're wondering how the literal fate of the world ended up in the hands of this unassuming group of paranormal researchers, dabblers, and doubters.
Buddy, you just hit the jackpot.
Let's do a little rewind. These are the Spanglers, Callie, Trevor, and Phoebe. They've got ghostbusting in their DNA. They discovered their roots after moving to a rural farm Callie inherited from the estranged father she barely knew, the famous OG Ghostbuster, Egon Spangler. There, Phoebe made a special connection with a grandfather she never had the chance to know. But when dangerous paranormal activity invaded, unearthing an all-powerful old nemesis, Phoebe and Trevor enlisted the help of their new friends, Podcast and Lucky.
Killer replica.
And Egon Spangler enlisted the help of some old friends of his own.
Have you missed us?
It's these OG Ghostbusters who turned the firehouse into the iconic space it is today. This is a foursome with decades of experience busting ghosts and saving the world. They really shot to international fame by roasting a massive marshmallow man. All while introducing the world to proton packs.
Switch me on.
PKE meters. And the coolest car ever to grace a movie screen. Now, Spanglers have moved into the firehouse where ghostbusting all began. But they're not alone, because Phoebe's science teacher, Mr. Gruberson, has suited up and joined the team.
All right, that was cool.
While this is a return to the firehouse for the Ghostbusters, it seems some people may have never left. Now, just like then, the Ghostbusters are the ones you want to call.
Ghostbusters.
We're ready to believe you.
Light them up.
Man, I love that sound.
They've got the wheels. They've got the tech. They've got the guts and the jokes.
Can we not do jokes right now, please? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
They'll very likely destroy a bit of New York City again. And together, they just might save us all.
Boston makes me feel good.
Can I be of any help?
Melnitz in uniform.
Heads up. Tall, dark, and horny at 12 o'clock.